больше машины, больше ничего нет.
Где он? Еще не поймали, чем вы здесь занимаетесь?
JC, it's Jonathan. Did you find the roses?
I am on holiday!
I have a new assignment. You interested?
What's the play?
You want brown heads from the old summer palace.
You know them?
Tiny Zodiac!
Overnight.
Father's idea.
Genius.
You want a precious antique? I'll make it for you. Next.
If he brought head the reception anyway, it was a surprise to us.
Recent buyers, this auction season, were all businessmen who just love their country.
That's because they'll do anything for their own relics, won't they?
Their patriotism equals our profit.
Genius.
These bronzes, each one higher than the last.
Yes, sir. In 2000, the auction sold for more than 7 million.
Next item.
Same year, the monkey head goes for over 8 million. Tiger, over 15 million. And 6 for the pig.
Huh. I'm not getting my hands on those bad boys.
What about JC?
He hasn't even found the roses painting yet.
Roses? Don't worry about the roses. You tell JC they can get me all the remaining heads with a massive bonus in front.
As long as the money is right, JC will get anything.
Well, then you tell him it's 1 million euros each. And if he gets us the dragon as well, I'll add another zero.
Genius!
Professor Guan. Martin's from National Geographic. This is Professor Guan.
Hi, Professor. How do you do? National Geographic is very well respected. Our needs plenty of support from friends, especially from credible and respected media sources such as yours.
I'm writing about 12 bronze heads right now. You are the expert. We want to learn from you.
The pyramids of Egypt, the Parthenon in Greece, and Cambodia's Angkor Wat, just like China's Old Summer Palace. The building of the Old Summer Palace began in 1709. It took over 150 years. They say its magnificence stunned the world. Envoys called it the Garden of Gardens. Taiyuan Hall was its largest Western mansion. This is where the 12 Chinese zodiac statues stood, each majestically spouting water at noon. In July 1860, foreign armies breached Fort Daegu and shattered the empire's feeble defenses. On October 6th, the invaders stormed the Old Summer Palace. Many imperial treasures, including the 12 bronze zodiac statues, were ruthlessly pillaged or burned. The fire lasted 3 nights and days. This 150-year-old architectural masterpiece was razed to the ground.
Everybody! 1, 2, 3!
These students come from all over. They've been working here for years, repatriating relics to their own countries. We need everyone to work hard. It takes centuries to create a miracle, but a bomb or fire can destroy it in an instant. After much detailed research, we came up with almost exact replicas of the statues. And you are the first reporter to see them. No pictures.
Oh, sorry. Five have been auctioned. And the rest?
There are many rumors of the whereabouts. One of my students in Paris is an expert on ancient antiquities. She recently examined two of the auctioned heads.
Which two?
Rabbit head and the rat head.
How can I contact her?
I'll contact her for you now.
Thanks. Can I tap?
Of course.
Thank you.
Oh, don't worry about doing that.
But I should.
It's here.
Thank you. it is finished. Is it very valuable?
Depends on what you think is valuable. For 10 euros, we can have them both.
This is your document. Welcome to Paris.
Merci beaucoup.
Why students live here?
GPS says so.
Wait here.
Paris.
Are you Shanghong Mading?
Yes.
But my research says that Shanghong Mading passed away several years ago.
My cousin. I'm Marty Zhang.
Oh, really? Follow me. Everyone, this is Martin. He's here from National Geographic. He's here to do a feature on the bronze head to be examined.
We need all the help we can get from the senior National Geographic.
I'll do my best.
A common goal among us young people who work here is to retrieve lost relics from various countries. Of course, that includes the 12 bronze heads.
So this must be the two bronze heads that are here in France?
Yes, they belong to Count Marceau now. I authenticated them, and Professor Guan verified the data. They are authentic.
Wow, he lives in that chateau?
Sorry.
Jump habit.
Guys!
What's going on?
What's wrong, guys?
I was walking with
Chief. No, they're stupid.
Being stolen antiques suddenly out of nowhere. All these guys started beating us up.
That was too risky. I told you we only protest in peace. And you should have stopped
it. No, listen.
No, guys. Listen to me. I'd like to remind all of you about the principles of our organization.
Producer of the National Geographic Channel.
Reporter?
Yes.
Chinese?
Yes.
You must help us expose MP's crime. Make them look bad. I took photos. Take a look. Here.
Sit down. Be careful. I'm sorry this happened on your first visit. Anyway, we got nothing else for you. Goodbye.
Can I have a word?
Of course.
Come over here.
What's the matter?
These people and big companies. You and your students must be.
Very good.
Nothing. Bye-bye.
What was that about?
Hillcraft, Dakota.
Okay.
By then, I may be here. You will be my escape. The ground is flat. Then there's only one lower level. I'll pick the other.
Follow me.
Find everything inside of it.
I'm begging you, pick up the phone. I'm begging you.
Are you certain about their authenticity?
Yes, of course. Indeed, there are many replicas in the market now, and even experienced collectors have been fooled. But if you have any doubts, you're free to get them tested.
Okay,
let me get this book, and I will contact you soon.
Call me back. Kamasu has used his hand to flip through the album. I believe he's going to the secret room right now.
The surveillance systems are so
Let's wait.
Gross with the boss off.
I see.
Tell me when you are ready.
I'm ready.
See them.
Hurry up. Looks like they're coming back to you.
Found it. The bookshelf.
What's wrong?
46 letter combinations.
Even with 8 computers, it'll take 2 days.
And so tidy, this place is books.
Found them yet?
Don't rush. Well, yeah. glad of here.
They look like our replicas?
To me, they look the same.
Is there anything else worth taking?
More junk.
You know what I see?
What?
What?
Pharaoh Scepter. Sarina Staff. Golden Eagle Box. Star of Arabia.
Those are all lost national relics.
And now, they belong to us.
Yeah! Guess what else I found?
What?
A painting we dreamt of stealing.
Did you see the roses?
You got it. Be looking for you, and here you are.
Vous êtes qui?
Hey, mais vous êtes qui? Hey, hey, qu'est-ce que vous foutez là? Hey, sécurité! Hey, sécurité! Hey, arrêtez! Hey! Hey, les gars! Regardez, il est en haut!
He saw me! The castle, southeast, which way?
There's a maze ahead of you. Don't go in.
I think I'm already in it.
Can you fly out?
No room for a takeoff.
I can try anyway. Inny, meeny, miny, mo. That's the way I gotta go.
Come on, there's no time for rhymes.
Find me an exit!
We can't see you
taking
airborne!
dead end.
To a French dog?
Surprised he could understand.
Sécurité, sécurité, respecte ça, je suis.
Hey! Finally, I'm out!
Simon will handle the rest. You call him.
He doesn't like talking to me. You better call him.
The other. Coco's done it.
You're no reporter. Who are you really?
Well, I have two identities. I'm the president of a non-profit international foundation of relics, medals, and paintings.
What's that? I've never heard of that before.
You know every organization in the world?
What about the head?
You bet you Chinese government.
Okay.
Go, put it to Larica. Go! Go, 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 go
Όσοι παρέα.
Αλλού να πουρείς.
Vous m'entendez?
C'est pas vrai.
La famille Marceau a une réputation impeccable.
Avait une réputation impeccable. Quant à ces cassettes qu'on a visionnées, c'est complètement brouillé. On n'y voit rien. Et cet homme a les documents officiels de la douane. Et quant à votre témoin, elle n'a rien vu au château.
C'est pas vrai. Catherine est rancunière vis-à-vis de son oncle parce qu'il ne lui a pas prêté d'argent il y a quelques années.
Non, mais la dernière fois que j'étais chez mon oncle, j'avais 3 ans. Vous croyez que je me souviens?
Je vous assure.
Suivez-vous. Mademoiselle, on va garder votre statue pendant 2 semaines. Si personne ne la réclame d'ici là, vous pourrez la récupérer. Si ces messieurs vous importunent, vous en faites pas, prévenez-nous. En attendant, vous pouvez y aller.
D'accord.
Non mais c'est pas vrai. Mais c'est pas
possible. Tenez-vous.
Ils ont volé les statuettes, je vous
assure.
Et quant
à vous, vous avez d'autres soucis.
Hey, how did it go?
Yeah, it went well.
Hello.
Now that we have... Oh. I still want to thank this honest and beautiful citizen of France.
You're welcome. All I did was tell the truth. My name is Catherine. You seem very interested in those bronze heads. I have something at my house you might be interested in. Well, think about it. Vous pouvez y aller, Bruno.
C'est toi, chouchou.
Bye. Oh, I always wanted to see you. Welcome. I'm sorry. There are some routine security measures here. The bank has taken possession of everything. Nothing of value is permitted to be taken out.
It's okay. Beautiful castle.
Please, follow me.
On y va.
Because our family went bankrupt in a financial crisis.
Well, still nice to be able to live here.
Thank you.
Your ancestors may have been the last people to see these beautiful creatures.
Yes, I know what you mean. Things are only treasured by people after they have disappeared.
Yeah, you are right. Bruce?
It's the reason I invited you here.
Is that real?
It's been here since I was born.
这可以说是赃物吧?
What did she say?
She said a beautiful staircase.
Oh, thank you.
Let's go.
This is my great-great-grandfather. Her grandfather. Years ago, he came back from overseas. Later, his son, my grandma's father, put together an expedition and went to sea in search of the ship Indestructible. But he never returned. He just disappeared mysteriously. I've heard you have the animal's heads. Maybe you would have some clues about my great-grandfather.
La toile que l'on m'a volée, que j'ai payé plus de 100 millions de dollars US.
Je vous avais pourtant dit d'installer un système de sécurité infrarouge, monsieur, c'était plus facile.
C'est de ma faute, peut-être.
Ah, non, monsieur, non, je vous jure.
Je vous jure que si vous ne me la ramenez pas, je vous fais massacrer.
Oh, it's a rock.
rocking horse I had when I was a child. Oh, my great-great-grandfather had these painted after his return from overseas. It's a view he saw after his ship was damaged. Why don't you have a look around? I'll go get some tea.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. Okay. How can we steal it? It's faster. We stay 2 days, steal it and go.
Can't. We need a rubber key.
But we need data.
Professor Guan has that.
Ask Coco. Don't use the word steal with her, or she won't help us.
What do you want to do?
Look, guys! It's Castle Cleo's Emperor Cheng Wong's Art of Hunt!
Is it valuable?
All antiques are valuable.
So my grandpa's chamber pot is priceless.
So this painting does exist.
Was it being destroyed already?
In 1860, my great-great-grandfather sailed to China on the ship called Indestructible and won a great victory. This was one of the spoils of war he brought back. What are you doing?
I'm taking it back to China.
This is my home. You can't just take anything you want.
Just like over 100 years ago. It's not like your ancestor asked anyone before taking this painting.
Hey, Coco. Whoa, Coco.
These things happened so long ago. Back then, if women were too little close, someone might throw a stone at you. No, her. Sorry.
什么 sorry? 别做烂好人。该说道歉的是他们。
What did she say?
Did she say something?
Oh, 我不用你替我翻译。你们都忘了吗？100多年前，他们在我们的国家烧、杀、抢、夺。 C'est vous qui devriez vous excuser. Il y a plus de 100 ans, vos ancêtres sont venus afin de tuer et piller. Même après 100 ans, ces souvenirs restent toujours. Pour les Chinois.
Oui, c'est vrai. J'ai étudié l'histoire. Quelles que soient les excuses, I study history. Whatever the excuse is used, these things did indeed happen. Sorry. But at the end of the day, all of this now belongs to the bank. This is worthless to me. I would give it to you.
Yeah. Coco, let's have some tea first.
I'm going outside. I need some air.
Coco. What is it?
Look at this.
Oh, sorry, I forgot something.
Yes?
Your one great-grandfather's ship? Did it sink or was it grounded?
Who knows?
You know what? We were getting very interested about finding your one great-grandfather back. If you stay another couple of days, get an investigation, more information, we might be able to help.
Thank you so much. It's wonderful. We have plenty of rooms here. You can stay as long as you wish. I'm going to make the preparation.
But not alive, huh?
Thank you. I'll call you later. Thanks again.
Thank you. Let's stay longer and steal the rooster head. Come on.
Oh, no stealing. We are guests here. We mustn't do that.
Who says we can't? They stole it from us first. If we take it, we're retrieving it, not stealing.
A good point.
We need to make a replica, see? But we don't have the data.
Professor Guan has it. I'll ask him.
Go!
One, two, three!
So then what should we do next?
We'll camp down there.
Yeah. I won't talk to your voicemail.
Martin, the news said those three heads were auctioned.
Huh? Impossible.
What do you mean? I'll show you.
No signal. They must be fakes. We're keeping the real ones safe, right?
So you're saying that fakes can vouch a fortune? What about the real ones?
They're priceless.
But now...
Now, let me advise you. Don't change with the lights on.
Why not?
See that?
Sorry.
We don't know.
Honest.
Seriously, we didn't see anything.
Don't turn on the satellite receiver. Here. What's with you?
Still a standoff. If weren't my little girl, I'd left him long ago. Hey, what about you?
No answering. Her birthday was 3 days ago. We still can't celebrate. Why is she so mad?
Do you know how hard I've been trying? And you? You sure you won't reconsider?
With her temper? It's intolerable.
Whoever leaves first.
I don't get hooked up with Valentine's Day and all those holidays.
Does it matter whose idea they were? Marston Brown is with her and she needs
if
you.
If I'm home every day, who will earn money?
Men just don't understand women.
There.
Oh, it's not there.
Yeah, I told him to stay put. Catherine! Coming! He's coming! Hold on! Don't move! I told you to stay put!
Jason! They fell down the hole!
What the hell is that?
This way.
Just dislocated.
Son, look at these trees.
Cut down by loggers.
I see cannons and cannonballs!
This ship looks like it's from the era!
Did we just stumble upon the indestructible?
I think so!
What do you got there?
Check out this chain. What's it doing here?
It goes all the way into that tree.
Long days, Twig Team. You found it!
So, we fell on it.
No way! No, it's for real!
Oh, it's okay. It's just a tarantula. Jesse?
Huh?
I found my great-grandfather.
What? You can tell from the bones?
No, no, this ring. It's my family's crest. I found it here.
There are two. Which one? Instinct! Quick!
This one!
Good.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's what you said. I'll stuff your great-grandfather in my bag.
He's wrong!
Oops, sorry.
See?
Hey! We found it!
Who could have imagined? And in a place like this?
How'd you find it? Amazing!
We stumbled on it and broke that food.
Buddy!
I have the medical kit!
Go around! There's a known path! Just follow the marks we left!
Okay, on my way!
This is the indestructible?
Yeah.
How did it end up here? Typhoon?
A typhoon? Is that powerful?
Tsunami?
Possibly.
On our way here, we came across graves and a few skeletons.
The ones outside must belong to the ship's crew. But judging from the decomposition of those inside, they are different from the others. Some of them were stabbed as well. They must have fought before they died. Probably men who came with her great-grandfather. They didn't die from natural causes. I think they killed each other.
They killed each other? So Sun came back to look for the spoils of war his father left behind? Is that right?
Huh?
Correct.
Right, right.
Right.
We need to take a leak.
Right, right.
Right. Where are you going?
Bathroom!
All of you?
Yeah.
Hey! It goes downhill.
And the path is lined with logs. No wonder they cut so many trees.
Hey, don't do that.
Hey, let's move.
Hey, look up there. That's a huge anchor.
Weird.
Why is it hung up there?
Oh,
it's a clever lever device.
As the anchor descends, the chain rod will ascend. And it sends the trunk downhill via the pulley. No wonder I couldn't find a single pulley on the ship.
This is how we benefit from our ancestors' wisdom.
You don't seem excited.
I'm thinking about how to take this trunk back with us. If it's really filled with...
It's not an if.
Money, money, money!
JC, the medical kit! And your friend is here.
Hey, JC! I'm very happy to see you again.
My friend.
That's a big surprise!
Pierre?
Yes.
Appelez-moi mademoiselle, vous êtes ridicule.
Shut up! T'es pas dans ton château ici.
And you were working together. Give me the painting and all the things you stole.
You think I will bring everything to this island?
Ready!
Pierre! You okay?
Holy cow! Mais je vous avais dit pas de balles dans les pistolets!
Hayab! Ah, Hayab, welcome to the board!
We've been watching you!
Hey, pirates?
Yep.
Must be.
If we work together, we can beat them.
Ore, ore, wa! Nanseika, koko ni itte! Konna tokoro aru natte! Hajimete shite
na! Welcome to my island! We're reasonable men! All we want is your money! Come on, my little guy! Don't do anything stupid! No, my... Get her? Let me tell you something. We are not with them. And my boss will be very happy to get you any money you want. He's very rich. Those guys want to fight you, but I said no.
Alex, what are you doing on my island?
我们不会说英文.
It's my head.
Hey, tell me, what are you doing here?
听不懂.
Mandarin?
我们老召唤你们，你们来干嘛？
Barbecue.
不能来吗？ 你们看哈康。
Barbecue with this?
What are you doing with this?
Mini microwave.
Do you think I'm stupid? This is a metal detector. What are you looking for? Okay. You don't want to tell me. I'll find out.
Hands
Snakehead?
You first. Go.
Leave my shoe.
It's okay.
Shoe. Come on.
Jason! Get the head! Catch the head!
Take them and go.
What about you?
Me and the drum.
Right.
You know there's gold.
Hello. Do you hear that there's gold in the trunk? I didn't say it was from the trunk. It's from my shoe. Is there gold inside the trunk? No.
Lee, pack it up.
Oh, it's changed.
The snakehead?
Jason. Oh.
The triggerhead must be back in there.
Hugo.
Never mind.
Watch my hand.
Captain Kevin, go southeast.
Make it out, mate.
Everywhere. Get ready.
1, 2, 3.
Ah!
Can you do it?
You do it!
Yeah!
You do it!
What?
No!
The beasts are coming!
Smoke bombs! Smoke bombs! Hurry!
These are not so friendly.
What are you guys talking
about? No, no, no!
Call your boss!
Yes.
Inside this trunk, there are 2,900 pieces of gold. Multiply that by the density of the gold, and that means that there are 8 tons? So much?
A ton each!
With the result?
8 tons, maybe more!
Woo! Let's go outside! Let's go outside!
One win for this journey, romantic!
Thrilling!
Rewarding!
Intriguing!
Satisfying!
Was heavy, but it had been soaking for too long. It sunk.
Did you calculate?
You're the one that didn't do it, right? You only tied the rope to one end.
No, it's not. It's all your fault.
Me? You're the one who messed it up.
Hey, it's no one's fault. Hawking the boat.
We can return and salvage it.
Yeah.
Right in my ass. It all belongs to the pirates around here now.
Consider it a feat. We're sharing it.
The seas here have pirates from 7 nations. How do we share it?
Enough! Knock it off!
If it's any consolation to you, I still have one. Whoever needs money can have it. You're luckier than her great-grandfather. At least she won't go home empty-handed.
True. Someone did try to take the gold back to the country once. But no matter what, it will never leave the earth. Pirates from seven nations, no guardian. More safe put in the bank. We live all here, undisturbed. Mother Corden is...
Professor Guan, your help is needed on the theft of the bronze heads.
Carry on and follow my instructions.
Today, the sale of a bronze ram's head and a bronze snake's head has set a new record at an art auction in London. The last one, the dragon, is expected to sell for even more. The sale of the bronze heads has provoked much controversy.
الصوت الذي نسمعه يشعر بالراحة فعندما يزداد هذا الصوت نشعر بالراحة أكثر فأكثر
ومن كل شيء ومن أعوى شيء فديل
خارج سبسوس تزميرس كبروسباتون سكليرا
The golden mask of a pharaoh's concubine and the sacred smiling Buddha were passed in an auction today, affected by the increasing international uproar
Chris!
Vous connaissez ces deux personnes?
In breaking news, MP Corporation has announced it has won the right to auction off the bronze dragon head. The piece will go to market as soon as possible.
From now on, forever and ever, I will never bother you again.
We found it! We found it!
You found what?
The dragon head? MP will put it up for auction next week.
Yeah, and they've had it all along. That bonus, we could have never gotten it.
So we've been conned. Yeah, we behaved like amateurs.
And Jonathan lied to us.
He's been working with MP. And I think they beat up his students too.
Profit has just released its new sales catalog. Causing this palace to be massive.
In time for the Chinese Year of the Dragon, I present the bronze dragon head. Starting price 60 million euros.
Cultural relics from many countries were pillaged and ended up abroad. They include the renowned bronze dragon head, one of 12 zodiac bronze heads.
Ladies and gentlemen, are there any bids?
10 euro.
Pass.
Get different angles.
Michelle, send this to Coco quick.
Hey, take a few more with this.
What interview?
I do not give interviews. Hello?
Boss?
We caught three students, but now...
They took photos.
Just lock them up for now.
There's really no other solution?
Why let it drag on?
Thought about it all morning.
Thanks. Johnny, Tommy...
Will you please give this letter to me?
Shirley?
Huh? Take it easy with women. Be cool, like me. Hello?
Oh, yes. I know it's you.
Finally returning his calls?
No. No, not busy. Those two idiots were leaving. Yeah.
Whatever you want, you pick.
Chinese, Italian, French.
Yeah,
whatever you want. Right? Okay. I agree. Good choice. So true. Great. Yeah, I'll wait for you. To the end of the time.
Yes, yes.
Bye bye.
Yes! Yes! I got her wrapped around my finger. Like they say, as a man sows, so shall he reap. God help those who help themselves. Who?
Coco, Alpha, wants you.
What does she want? Are those students okay?
Three more are missing now.
What?
My brother, Lily, and Michelle. Before my father passed away, he asked me to always look after him. He's my only family now. He's our family's future.
We're all passionate about each making our own contributions to our countries. But now, two of us are lying in hospital beds and three of us are missing. And we don't even know if they're alive or dead.
I beg you.
Did you call the police?
I've tried everything. There's nothing else to do. You're my last resort.
Of course, if I can help you, I will. These people.
I'm sorry for disturbing you. And because Professor Guan gave me the data, he's been detained by the police.
Why are you crying?
Coco said her brother disappeared while spying on the MP after the Dragonhead auction. MP must have something to do with this.
The actress, nothing else. Where's the proof?
Find it! Aren't you a compassionate person?
I feel more for you. Is this what you want?
We can't even tolerate each other.
What, tolerate each other? Do you stink? Does he embarrass you in public? Don't just give up until you really try.
Stop patronizing me and go and save them or it'll be too late.
Promising to help them is easy, but how?
You're the one who said you mustn't give up until you've tried.
Hey, Jason. Hey, Jonathan!
What's up?
You won't believe it, I just found the Rosa's painting.
Great, I'll come right over.
See, that's the way.
Speak!
I didn't lie about the MP's address. Why would I lie about
it? I believe you, but you knew the MP had a dragon head. And we'll never get a bonus, will we?
How would I know? We're all partners. Why would I lie to you?
You never lied to me?
Why would I lie to you? Hey, what are you doing?
This is the world's most powerful asset. I made it just for you. Have you lied to me?
Yes, I lied to you from day one. From day one! I told you the truth, so why'd you do that?
Fruity salt. Genius.
Did you find Simon and David?
Probably on a date.
You came all the way out here to see me? Or is this visit just to cut out the middleman?
They are bloodsuckers. Jonathan lied about the dragon head.
Can't really blame him. We've had the dragon head for ages. Even I forgot about it.
Never mind. In our business, we all treat each other. I'm used to it.
Where's the roses?
We wouldn't have brought it here if it was a fake.
I still have to examine it.
But it can't leave our sight.
Fine.
What's next?
Just go ahead. Check this out for me. I can't clone one so quickly. Verify this, please. Wait here.
Can we look around you?
Be my guest.
Who'd have thought they could hide a huge lab under a vineyard?
Actually, it's a helpful counterfeiting.
Cool.
They make billions every year. You control everything.
Hey, What are those guys doing there?
Oh, they're sandblasting a porcelain vase, which will then be chemically treated. After that, it will end up looking like an old empty. Chinese sandpaper is layered and can be separated. This is an original, pure epoch. They're two originals.
Can't you make five or six?
They'd be too thin.
What about that?
That one's silk, no layers. So they slice it up into 8 parts for sale.
Oh, I must have thought of it.
Now, see? The pieces of old relic can be perfectly restored. They just combine the past with replicas.
So it's partly real, partly fake.
After exposure to X-ray, a brand new vase can gain 1,000 years of history.
They're very resourceful. How much in the market is real?
90% of vase now.
I pity those rich people.
Hey, this one.
Wow, what's this?
It's a special furnace to emulate carbon emission. Designed to fool anti-experts. But it's not perfect yet. So the fume and the catalyst still have to be added by hand. I can't believe they tried this.
Well, it looks very crude. Is it dangerous?
Anything involving deception.
Hey, nice to see you, JC. Did you lose your tongue?
I don't want to see you.
Oh, come on, man.
Who's this guy?
This is JC. Big name in the business.
Reputations can be deceiving.
Competitor?
We are not the same. We will never do what he does.
Hey, don't be so cocksure, all right? Whatever you do, I can do better.
Vulture, he stole a Buddha from a Southeast Asia temple.
That's right. And those people still think that it was the work of a neighboring country.
It's part of border war killing thousands of people.
People died.
That's their business.
You're the scumbag of our business.
You know, the last person who called me that is no longer breathing.
Oh, yeah? S, C, U, M, B, A, G. Scumbag.
I can kick your ass without leading this couch.
Show me. you lose.
Still touching. Stop! You can all go now. Have a good vacation. What are you guys doing?
Just checking the furniture.
Cheap imitation.
Hey, boys. Take it outside, not here, okay?
It smells. The roses.
I love
you.
Come
here when you're done. We'll clear them later, okay? You'll be paid tomorrow, as usual. Your price is very high. I think we should wait for Dad.
I can give you a discount. But I want three people.
What?
The students we have up there.
I don't quite understand.
Let me show you. That confirms I'm right.
Find them, prove it if you can.
Hey. I will then.
Hey, get up!
Hey, Clara! Hey, Clara! Who's back?
Hey, hey, listen to this, okay? Who's back?
What's good?
Ah!
Now what have you proved?
Punching bag all day. You hit the jackpot.
Orchard, do something. Let's
go, go, go.
Oh, yeah.
Show me what you got.
Take him out.
Five against one, man.
Only
cowards with no guts fight like that. Now that is a fair deal. Oh!
so ugly.
What are you waiting for? Get him, go!
Here! I'm fine!
Florence.
JC.
Daddy! JC did it!
Shut up! You idiot. Charlotte. What did I teach you?
We don't kidnap people, we make fake things!
We need to leave as soon as possible.
Is that real?
It is real.
You had it tested?
Yes, I've tested it.
JC, I wish we could have met under different circumstances.
I wish you meant real things.
Well, you certainly took care of that. And for your trouble, I'm going to keep this free of charge. Now, I certainly hope you'll escort these nice young people home safely, and that you and I can resume our relationship. Is that a deal?
Oh, sorry about the dragon. I guess it just disappeared. No extra zero.
Enjoy your roses.
Dad, you're letting him off too easy.
Kendall pulls on to this place. We have to destroy it anyway. He just saved us the trouble.
I have a job for you.
Yes, sir.
The antique market is tanked because of these whiny hippies and all their protests. I want to teach the world a lesson, starting with the dragon head.
Oh.
Time for the dragon to fly.
Vulture!
What a pity.
Auction houses have come under pressure after protests broke out around the world calling for the return of national treasure.
Let's begin our private auction for the precious dragon.
All right, thank you so much. Hey, good news, good news. Chinese businesses worldwide donated 50 million.
Well, it's useless. The Chinese government won't accept any relics that are acquired in an auction.
Well, tell them we'll buy it first and keep it in trust for them.
We can't. Whoever buys it becomes the enemy.
You said for the last time in the auction at no starting price. Do I have any opening bids?
With the international press waiting for answers, MP Corporation has threatened to dump the dragon head into a volcano if no bids are received before noon today.
See the volcano behind me? The dragon head might be
in big. Ladies and gentlemen, our midday deadline is fast approaching and I have yet to receive an opening bid.
If the auction is aborted, MP will dump the bronze dragon head into the active volcano in front of us.
At this stage, I haven't received any opening bids. Fair warning. Fair warning. Last chance. This item is unsold. From
us, the dragon has been taken off the auction block.
Dump it!
All right, guys, let's do this.
It's really happened. They've started the mission. Looking at the three skydivers, we can clearly see one of them is holding the dragon's
dumping
head.
It. They're dumping it. Look.
The whole process, the MP Corporation, has named this mission, Let the Dragon Fly.
Volcano!
All that's left to do is open their parachutes. Oh no, they're still free-falling.
You're a condor without wings! Don't even think you can beat me!
छोटा स्काईडाइवर नीचे गिर रहा है, उसके पास पैराशूट नहीं है, क्या करेगा ड्रैगन हेड के साथ? हे भगवान, अब क्या करेगा?
It's yours. You're really something else, brother.
Board, MP Corporation Chief Lawrence Morgan and his son Michael were arrested after a priceless stolen painting, The Roses, was found on...
Yes!
And here's a special story. Today, four foreign consuls each received unmarked packages containing long-lost national treasures. They include an Egyptian pharaoh's golden scepter and Tsarina Catherine of Russia's staff.
And an Incan jewelry box decorated with a golden eagle.
And don't forget the Star of Arabia. Now, nobody knows who this mystery sender is. Quite amazing, isn't it? In similar news, Japan has just announced that it will return five ancient Korean books to South Korea. Next up.
My name is Anna. On behalf of the Association of Cultural Preservation, I give you this as a token of our appreciation.
Oh, thank you very much.
No need. He's sold more than he's given back.
Look, Professor Glasner-Fried.
Mr. Liu! Your wife has just given birth!
I'm coming! I gotta go.
She's gone. Go. See you.
I'll go see you.
JC, you're the man.
This voice smells really loud. Listen, see ya.
Coco! Coco!
Goodbye.
Catherine!
Catherine!
I have something for you.
Albert Chalmers Autumn Hunt?
我学你们偷来的，反正那些银行家不懂。
You!
离开你们之后，我一直在学中文。
A present from my sister.
Wow.
Purple.
JC怎么样了?
He's awake. You can go see him.
我去看他。
Okay. Her tongue was on her mouth.
Let's see.
Go and try to settle him.
Only the efforts of two half-peaceful people can give her a decent environment to grow up in. If you're willing.